So the hepatic veins which drain the liver, which transport the blood both from the hepatic artery and portal vein together. So the vein, which the blood which drains the liver, passes via these veins, portal veins. They are only inside the liver, and they open to inferior vena cava. So they are not outside the liver. If you want to see them, you must dissect, or you must look from inside of the inferior vena cava. And they can be marked like this, and you must answer left, right, or middle hepatic veins. Usually there are three, but there can be more. We can also see here the caudate lobe of the liver, and you can see fissure for ligamentum venosum. Inside should be ligamentum venosum, which goes towards the inferior vena cava. It's a remnant of ductus venosus, which in some way is continuation. Left umbilical vein goes towards the inferior vena cava by passing the liver, because some blood goes by a portal vein towards the liver from the left umbilical vein, especially to the left lobe, by left branch of portal vein. So because of that, liver and especially left lobe has very good oxygen supply in the fetus. So it's fissure for ligamentum venosum. Usually it's quite deep. And of course, if you like, you can move the liver and look what's below. Here is the stomach and lesser omentum. I hope you can see it quite well. Of course, probably here, I think, I don't know exactly, there is pylorus, and you will have the duodenum, which goes, as I said, to the right side, but especially posterior. Can you see? Goes here. So, of course, they are related to the stomach, especially to the stomach is related to the left lobe. Of course, behind we can begin from esophagus, which I hope, oh, it's here. Esophagus is here. So it touches this region. So you have esophagus. It's on the left side. And the stomach goes like this, then duodenum. Of course, you can see, I hope, gallbladder, which is here. So it's on the right side of the falciform ligament. And I think not much is visible. Of course, a lot of structures, but I will try to focus on the liver.